Hi everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to add a Kindle device to your Amazon account. To add a Kindle device to your Amazon account, first of all, open up your Amazon application on a mobile device and sign in to your account. You can also go ahead and visit the Amazon.com website and sign in. After you are signed into your Amazon account, go ahead and close off this application. And now, tap on the Kindle application on your mobile device. Soon after you open up Kindle app, sign into your Kindle account by using the Amazon account's credential that you just signed into. If you don't have an Amazon account yet, tap on the Create a New Account button at the bottom and follow the instructions. To sign into your existing Amazon account, type in your email or phone number in the sign-in area. After typing in your email, go to the next field where it says Amazon password and type in your password for your Amazon account, and then tap on the sign in button at the bottom. Right after you do that, you will then be able to log into your Amazon Kindle account. Now that you've signed in with the same email and password for Amazon as well, you will be able to add a Kindle device to your Amazon account. Go ahead and tap open Amazon account and tap on the human button at the bottom of the screen. Now click on your account at the top and scroll down all the way at the bottom and tap on devices. Now you will also notice that you have successfully added a Kindle device to your Amazon account. So that's how you easily do it. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.